I hate leaving McCann behind, but I know we have to move on. If we don't stay focused, we'll become part of the body count. God only knows what the hell that thing was. I grieve for McCann, but I can't help thinking, am I next?
Command, this is Bravo. We've hit Blue Sector. We're waiting for their orders.
Bravo, this is Command. Team Delta uploaded a sit rep to the comm center, but the net's down and we can't access it. We need that report. I am transmitting the coordinates to the comm center. If Delta is no longer at that location, retrieve their sit rep and report in.
Roger, Command. Bravo out. Okay, team. You heard the Major. Find that comm center. Cover in position. Fire at will! Move it!
Last intent was to secure the weapon testing facility and hold until relieved. Go get him! Command out.
Let's get going. We get Delta, and then we extract.
Contact, sir.
Thank God. You showed up just in time.
Sergeant, have you seen another hazmat crew down here?
Yeah, you're headed in the right direction. Team's orders are...
Look out!
Sir, you might want to take a look at these jars.
Don't let it move it, Crispy.
But sir, I think those are tracks.
Keep moving, Crispy.
Roger that.
Got it.
Sims, help secure this area.
The balcony! Watch the balcony!
Contact, sir.
We were dead. We owe you one.
Okay, let's keep moving. Go!
Crispy, the door, now! On it, Captain. Man, security here is tighter than a tannin, Crispy. I can breach the first security system, but I can't go any further without an L1 access card. The security station directly across the hall might have some cards.
Cole, hustle up and find an access card. I'll cover Crispy.
Come on.
Picard, and get your ass back here.
Peace.